Your ability is to make Jennifer cry by snapping your finger. You're very good at making me cry.
I'm getting a video.
It feels like it's a bad thing. Cat has the power to stop people from sneezing.
Well,
just scream at everyone.
No!
He looked at you.
Hi.
Hi.
Jordy, where are you going?
Where are you going?
Yeah, that's new.
Where are you going?
I love that.
Leave me his black nails too. I painted them.
Ah, yeah, that's cool.
And he's after the hanger.
I painted
them.
I have
pink
nails.
It was so cute.
I'm like, what? 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 Invisible, like he doesn't like, he's like, he's always there. He's just off in his own world.
He has the ability to clear a room.
I wouldn't be able to do anything with that because that's not something I can really work with.
Iris, what exactly are you doing?
I'm just making up a comic and I want
everyone
to.
Because
they don't like you. Yeah. I made, oh my gosh, is the computer on? I want to show you my cartoon. My third door.
I have one page.
Right.
I have one thing. It's I started drawing Chase and Iris. And of course, guess what program I used?
I don't understand a lot of the things that she does. I'm sure that's going to be the same way when I have this little one start talking.
Oh, God, I thought another one I could do. I can translate
this
for
is Iris. This is Iris. She has really big eyes.
That's like me. That I should be there that way, too.
And this is me. I have to have cat ears because I'm cat.
And you're the only one who has, like, slit eyes, not, you know, big circles.
Yeah. Because that's how I used to do, when me and Rachel and Bree used to draw the comics together, that's how I always drew myself, so I had to keep it traditional.
Okay.
And then I was going to make it Iris' thing that she had big eyes, and because of the comic that I was doing, Chase had eyes, otherwise they'd just be black dots, but then I added the white part, and he's like, ah, now I look cute! So I'm like, whatever, I'll keep it. Well, there. What is that? I drew another one.
What do you got there?
Yeah. Careful. Psycho.
So you're having a little girl this time?
I am. I'm excited.
Yeah, I was going to say that's what I wanted.
That's what I wanted, so I'm really happy and excited.
What's it mean? Whoa!
And not the same kind of
How does
Leanie
feel about it? Is he like, yeah,
she's completely normal, and everything's normal, so.
So far.
No, as far as their
that's good.
Ultrasounds going, everything else, everything's
going good.
That's good.
Yeah.
Okay, so here we are.
You're on a spaceship.
Yeah. And like the hair.
That makes him giggle. And then he goes, oh. I'm so distracted.
No.
Watch out, Jordy man.